After the Angelus prayer Sunday morning in St. Peter's Square, Benedict XVI recalled the tsunami victims in Samoa and Tonga Islands, those of the typhoon in the Philippines and Vietnam, Laos and Cambodia, and those of the devastating earthquake in Indonesia, as well as those who were killed by floods in Messina, Sicily. "I am spiritually close to the displaced and all those who are suffering," said the Pope, who asked that the solidarity and international support, is not lacking. On the opening day of the second Synod for Africa, a land rich in human life but often unfortunately marked by poverty and many grave injustices, Benedict XVI recalled the serious violence that rocked the African population of Guinea and urged all parties to dialogue and reconciliation, certain that no effort will be spared to achieve a fair and just solution.